Too bad, Adam. Got that trap off just in time. Hello, everyone. I'm Ghost, and today it's time for me to figure out which killer I should main. In order to get statistically significant data, you need 5 data points. So 5 matches with each killer, all using the same build with no add-ons. Some of these killers I've played a lot, some I haven't even played yet. Let's gather some data and see who my best killer is. Alright, the Pale Rose. This is not the pig's optimal build, obviously. But because of my experiment, I'm just playing the same build for everybody. She must have sprint burst. I have no idea where she went. Okay. Oh, can't believe that miss. Yeah, I'll go over there. Oh, that's new. I almost didn't see him. Cool. Might as well get the envelope. Lori. I see you.
Ah!
Oh, how did I miss? Got it that time. Missed that time. Lori's over here. Claudette. Actually, you know what? You put a trap on her head. Fast. Command. And here's Lori. She's dead now. It's not like I meant to tunnel her out, but I don't think technically I did, but still. One last bear trap, too. This is his second hook. Those bear traps are active. Get a little bamboozle value. Tried. Sorry, Dwight, I didn't even see who did it. Ah! Did This you could count as tunneling. Or at least this I count as tunneling. I just didn't see who unhooked him. That hook's broken. It's a long travel time. Oh. Alright, I'll let him go. Yeah, it felt too much like tunneling. So... Too bad, Adam. Got that trap off just in time. They are also kind of 3-gened. I've seen worse 3-gens, but... It's not like I planned for this. It just kind of happened. Dwight just kind of wants out, I guess. Which I get, I mean, they are 3-gen. Thought I heard Claudette. Okay. Yeah, Dwight just wants out. Tip. Claudette. Once again, if I can kill her, it counts. If I can't, she gets the hatch, then it does not count. And there's a hook right up there, so we are fine. Yep, 100% can kill her. Not a gonna. 12-4. The only real problem is I can never find the damn hatch on this map. I'll let her go. I'm gonna look for the hatch. Oh, found it. Boom. And close it. Oh, she had adrenaline. That's cool. can't see. She's free to go. Oh, there. There she is. Goodbye. Oh, look what they did here. Lunar New Year. Finished my first challenge in a new tome and everything. Double pit. All right. GG's. All right, Grim Pantry. Yep, somebody's up there. So I want to go this way. Maybe not. Had a good hiding spot, Michaela. Got the hit. Oh, wow. That just went straight through there, didn't it? There's Elodie. Has no progress. Guess I'll come grab this envelope. Kick this. Definitely want that taken care of. Chasing Adam. There aren't many pallets on this one. Don't really want to do stuff like that. hit. With the other hit. Man, I wish I had saved the best for last right now. I guess that's fair, since the kicking meta started. I kind of like Blast Mine too, so... I get it. Got it. Adam, just oblivious to the world. Oh, look, Scourge Hook. I gotta break Shack Pallet before somebody brings Lucky Break or whatever. Might as well just reload this, it'll take very long. I'm gonna let Elodie go. I don't wanna really kill her that soon. Thought I saw him over here still. Apparently I did. I was not mistaken. There she is. Oh my God. Took way longer than it should have. Hit. And Michaela turned into Elodie. And that's it for Elodie, I think. Take this way out here in the corner. Okay. She's not dead, I don't think. I may be wrong, but I don't think she is. Yeah, oh, that's her first hook. Wow. Ada's dead. Hit. This, like, why is it when I look down I have to see that big belly? I get it, he's fat, right? But like, and I would be fine, but it's like you can look through it, which I just, it's annoying if you ask me. Boon be gone. Alright, Simkale has only been hooked once, but Adam is dead. And he's also right here. Hey, Adam. I almost didn't see him. Blended in really well. And I believe this is it for Adam. There's a hook right there. All right. Is there an offering? Oh my God. What are the chances? These exit gates are pretty far apart. I wonder if I can see them up better from up in this tower thing. So, yes, and no. Got her. There's a hook right there, so yeah, I can kill her. She's free to go. Is this hook? No, that hook's broken. Okay. Yep, I could have killed her. So that is 12-4. Free to go. There should be enough time for her to crawl out, right? Yeah, she's out. Alright. GG. Ruthless Killer. I don't know how I didn't get Merciless, but okay. Let's take a look here. 9,000 points in Brutality. 7,000... Oh, I was 1 point away from the double pip. Okay. Still hit Silver 3.